Hello, my name is Ryan and I'm an account exec at Philip's Dictation. The purpose of today's video is to demonstrate to you the Dragon Legal Anywhere or Dragon Professional Anywhere speech recognition products. This is a new addition to the Philips Speech Live family. It can be sold as a standalone product, but also can be used in association with Philips Speech Live. So if you had a pre-recorded audio file, which you wanted to get converted into text, you can use the Speech Live workflow, add that audio file to the speech recognition engine, and what it will do is convert it into text. You'll get a draft documents audio file, which you can then proofread. So that will obviously be a lot quicker than typing. What I'm going to show you today, though, is the front end or real-time speech using the Dragon Anywhere application. So what you can do is you can log in. You click on the actual Dragon application and log in with your username and password, and it loads up the Dragon application, which is the small widget on screen, which has a record button and also has the settings where you can add auto text. You can add additional words to the vocabulary. You can navigate your commands. You can say things like, what can I say? And that will tell you exactly which commands are available. The useful formatting options, any auto text that you may have set will be available. It will show you exactly which ones are available to you. These auto texts and words can be added to the dictionary on an individual basis, but they can also be added to the dictionary through the Nuance Management Center, which means that if you've got an organization where there's multiple users and you wanted to share some of your auto text, some of your words that you've added to the dictionary, that can easily be done on a global or enterprise scale. What I'll do then is I'm just going to open up a Word document and I'm just going to start demonstrating by dictating directly into the Word document. Hello, my name is Ryan and I work for Philips Dictation. The purpose of today's video is to show you how you can use Dragon directly into a Word document. Today I'm demonstrating the DLA and DPA application, and it allows me to just speak, and I'll use some examples of auto text as well, which means you can just say a single abbreviation and I'll write the full product term, full stop, new paragraph. Microphone off. So where I've said Philips Dictation, okay, it's put a small letter for dictation, but what I can do is easily correct that. So I'll just open up the microphone again, select dictation, cap that, go to end, new paragraph, insert form template, delete that, form template, Mr. Next field, 28th of June, 1963. Next field, George Green. Next field, Cat Harwood. New paragraph. New line. Kind regards. Microphone off. So as you'll see on screen now, what I've done without touching my keyboard is I've created a document where I've mentioned the word form template. You'll notice that it's actually entered a form with square brackets, and the square brackets denote jump points. So, but basically what I can do is I can jump between the different square brackets or the next fields by using the command next field or previous field. And that will then allow me to fill out a form really quickly with my voice, not having to kind of click with a mouse, try and figure out what I'm doing. So it's a lot quicker. I've also set kind regards, which is my email signature. So that's just another auto text, which I've created within the system. And it basically just means that when I say the command kind regards, it'll populate with my signature. I've used some other words that I've added to the dictionary. So things like DLA, which is Dragon Legal Anywhere. You'll notice it's got the full product name. And I've did DPA, which is Dragon Professional Anywhere. And again, it's given me the full product name. There's no limited number of auto texts or words you can add to the dictionary. So you can have abbreviations or you can have full words. If there's certain words that Dragon struggles with, you don't have to spend hours training the profile because you can just add those words to the dictionary. For example, my last name is Prinz. And if I said the Prinz, it normally spells it P-R-I-N-C-E. but because I've put in prins with an S, it's basically identifying and it recognizes that moving forwards. So in the past, some of you may have used Dragon, and you would obviously remember from those days we had to read a paragraph of text for about 10 minutes, sometimes 15 minutes or longer, just to train a voice profile. The beauty of Dragon Legal Anywhere, Dragon Professional Anywhere, is you can start using this immediately. It does learn from your corrections, it learns from your style of writing and your style of dictation. Very important, you obviously do need to use punctuation. It does identify punctuation, so you can say things like full stop. A lot of people will use the word stop, but it'll just write the word stop. But if you say full stop, it will actually put a full stop. So that kind of gives you an idea of what's possible with the Dragon Legal Anywhere, Dragon Professional Anywhere. The Legal Anywhere product is basically the same as Dragon Professional Anywhere, but it has a legal specific context. So if you're working in a legal industry and you need to use that and you need some legal context, it's worthwhile opting for the Dragon Legal option rather than the Dragon Professional option. This just means that a lot of the legal terminology that you would normally use in your day-to-day work would already be pre-populated within the vocabulary or the so on screen over here, I can click on the settings button. And when I click on there, you can see some of the settings. So you can obviously set your microphone or the quality of the type of microphone, as I mentioned at the beginning of the call. A good quality microphone with noise cancellation will always give you the best result for speech recognition. So we've got some Philips devices, which we'll obviously always recommend. And that just means that when you are dictating into the application and even in a noisy environment, the noise will be cancelled out from around you. Focus purely on what you're saying, giving that high level of accuracy. Managing of auto texts, and this is typically where you can kind of add any different auto text into the solution. You can kind of add commands, etc., so that a single command like kind regards, which you can see on screen, that will put the email signature, for example. If I then go back to the settings, just to show you a few extra bits, you can import words. So if you've got a list of words that you want to import into the dictionary, that can easily be done. But then you can also manage your auto texts. Manage your vocabulary. So let me do that. And if I go into manage vocabulary, this will typically show me a list of words that I've added to the dictionary. So as I said earlier, Dragon Legal Anywhere, I've called it DLA, the spoken form, which will write the full Dragon Legal Anywhere. Done the same for Speech Processing Solutions, which is another name for the company I work for, SPS. And then obviously my last name is spelled Prince, P-R-I-N-S. And I've basically put the word P-R-I-N-C-E. My colleague's name, Kat Harwood. I've just had to make sure, because every time I was saying it in the past, it was typing the word C-A-T instead of K-A-T, which is her name. So by adding that word to the dictionary, putting the actual written and spoken form of what I expect when I say the word cat, it will obviously recognize that moving forwards. A lot of people ask the question with Dragon, if, for example, you're dictating, what about accents? Now, obviously, as you can probably tell, I'm the native English speaker. I'm from South Africa originally, but Dragon copes with that. There's no real accent concerns. Because basically the way Dragon looks at it is it looks at the way the sentence is structured and then will identify. So for example, if you were dictating the word pound, as in the currency, or you were a pound of meat, as in weight, and it would depend on the way that the actual sentence, the context of the sentence is, it will then be able to identify which word you were actually to use. So obviously if I was talking about £100 in cash, it would identify that the pound symbol. Or if I said I had £100 or I weigh £100, then that will be the LBS, the weight pound symbol. So as you can see, it's not really an issue because basically it allows you to speak the way you want. Speak normally, as long as you speak at a clear, consistent pace. So very often think about what you're going to say before you speak. Sometimes you have a lot of pregnant pauses or you do a lot of that's when Dragon sort of struggles a little bit. But if you are just dictating fluidly, so as I always say to a lot of people, if you think of how newscasters read the news, long fluid sentences, the level of accuracy on the Dragon application would be very good if you could talk in that style. Now, we appreciate that not everybody does talk in that style or doesn't necessarily talk as a newscaster reads the news. So therefore, you might need a bit of training in terms of corrections to your document when you first start out with Dragon. But over a short period of time, Dragon will identify that your style, the way that you dictate, and will start improving the turnaround time of your documents. You'll find you'll spend far less time speaking into a document than actually typing. It's a known statistic that you can typically talk 3 times faster than what you can type. Some people might say I talk 7 times faster than what I can type, because I'm generally quite a fast speaker. As I'm saying, the Dragon application at the moment is available through Speech Processing Solutions. We would gladly welcome an opportunity for you to trial the product. We'll also gladly welcome the opportunity for you to set up a demonstration, speak to one of our experts, where we can basically make sure that you understand everything you need to know. So this is just really a short introduction video showing you what's possible with Dragon Legal Anywhere and Dragon Professional Anywhere. But obviously we would, again, as I said before, be able to have a more in-depth demonstration with you in the future. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank you for tuning into my video, and hopefully we will welcome you to the Dragon or the Speech Life family very soon. Thank you.